I am using 3 pieces of newspaper at a time, and I will be folding my paper horizontally. I'm using a ruler just to keep my paper as straight as possible, but it's really not needed. Once I got done folding my paper, I took my ruler out and I folded my paper in half, put a clip on it, and set it aside. Now I am folding my paper vertically. These will be the medium-sized fans. Now for the smaller fans, all you do is take a medium fan and cut it down to whatever size you like. To glue these together, I repeated the same steps as I did for my big fans and my medium fans. If you don't want to use your medium fans to make your smaller fans, you can just cut your newspaper in half and you can fold it vertically to get your smaller fans. Once I got done with my fans, I took them outside to spray paint. I will be using this textured metallic spray paint that I purchased from Home Depot, and I also will be using the glitter kind, but not too much. I used about 7 cans of this spray paint to fully cover the print on this newspaper. I use very little of this glitter spray paint. As you can see, the textured metallic already had glitter in it, so I didn't need to use too much of this glitter spray paint. I use thumbtacks that I purchased from the Dollar Tree to hang my newspaper wall decor. And I think this turned out absolutely gorgeous. But tell me what you guys think down in the description box. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, hit that notification bell so you don't miss my next video. Thanks for watching.